out, Evelyn. The two horses will pommel you.